starting that, I want to ask from you. You must have heard of acidity from somewhere. What is acidity? Acidity means excess of acid in your body. And to neutralize it, you need to take some base like Eno or baking soda. That means excess acid in body can be neutralized by a base which can be taken to neutralize it. So what are these acids, bases? To know about this, we are going to start with a new chapter, that is acids, bases and salts. What is an acid? Acid is a substance which is sour in taste. Actually, word acid comes from word acidus. Acidus means sour in taste. Second thing is, acid is a substance which in aqueous solution can give H positive ions. Like HCl can give 1 H positive ion, H2SO4 can give 2 H positive ions, H3PO4 can give 3 H positive ions. So it is monobasic, dibasic and tribasic acids. What are the another characteristics of acids? Acid reacts with base to form salt and water. Like you can take HCl reacted with base, sodium hydroxide, it will form sodium chloride, that is salt plus water. So this is what it is, neutralization reaction. So acid can neutralize base. Then we have two types of acids, strong acid and weak acid. Strong acid means which dissociates almost completely. The substance which can dissociate 30% or more in aqueous solution is termed as strong acid. And weak acid is a substance in which dissociation is less. If dissociation is less than 30%, it is termed as weak base. Like at home you are using acetic acid as vinegar, it is weak base. Weak acid. And strong acid is HCl, H2SO4. These are strong acids. Then you have bases. Base is a substance which is bitter in taste. And in aqueous solution, it can give OH negative ions like NaOH, aluminium hydroxide, etc. These are the bases. Then what is salt? Salt is formed by neutralization reaction of acid and base.